praying Jesus' way works miracles. This is God speaking. I have a problem with my believers. I wonder if you could help me. You see, I created the universe and put it all under the control of the physical laws of nature. I have no problems with any of that. Humans are another story. They think all my natural laws and everything in the world should work to their personal advantage. I call that basic selfishness, the number one capital sin, pride, playing God. I have news for you. Ever since I gave mankind free choice, not everything on earth has even gone my way. There it is. Selfish people are not satisfied with their existence and a whole universe chock full of blessings. They want personal miracles to prove how special they are. Even Christians demand in prayer that God change and suspend some law of nature like sickness and death just for them. Where has thy will be done gone to? Everyone wants an exception. Everyone, that is, except Jesus, my son. He said to me, Father, your will be done on earth through him, as it is in heaven, according to my plan and purpose. Now that is the right attitude. And when you have that, then maybe, just maybe, I will work you a miracle. God.
This Is God Talking has been written and produced by R. Benedict Simeon of Healing International, Inc. Copies may be obtained by writing us at Healing International, Inc., P.O. Box 793, Oshkosh, Wisconsin 54903.